Hi, I'm DA.
And guys out there, today is about grabbing titties. Girls, today is about massaging some jocks.
I'm Max.
You push this button over here, it just makes static come in my ear like I'm talking to another astronaut.
We're Chester French. We met in college. We were freshmen at Harvard in Boston.
This is where I lived my freshman year. And I could give you a lot of sentimental BS about how Harvard was amazing and we learned so much. But honestly, what happened right here was a lot of shotgunning beers.
When we finished our album, we sent it around to anyone we could possibly get it to who was involved in music. And after about a year of that, Pharrell heard it and, you know, within a day called us and asked if we could come and meet with him.
Of course, DA would want me to sit here and tell you how much of a crazy bidding war there was for them. As everybody in here knows DA. But you know what? He's right.
Since last March, now it's nearing November, we've been on tour almost nonstop.
Troy, how the fuck you feeling tonight? Make some fucking noise, boss. Make some noise if you're feeling a little perved out tonight.
And what we've noticed at our shows is that there are all kinds of people there.
Man, they're so cool, bro.
Yeah, they say.
Max and DA, yes, I think they're from Massachusetts or something.
Yeah, Harvard, they went to Harvard.
Yeah, they went to Harvard.
I love Chester. Chester French.
She Loves Everybody is finally out this week, and that's a song that we've had in our closet for couple years now.
Currently in New York for the next few days to do CMJ, which is sort of south by southwest of the north.
And all this has been leading up to the November 11th release of our EP digitally and then the physical release on November 18th. So that will be the first time that we have released any sort of body of work. That EP will have a couple of our songs and several remixed versions. The Neptunes did one, LP did one, Steve Aoki did one. So we're really excited about that.
Want to hear a new chord? It's a new chord.
Max and I go by the name Chester French.